shit's getting harder. The only thing you wanna buck her is your freedom. You can't afford to get caught up, but you're in too deep. And the seashore ain't saw you. You got a mother, she don't support you. But you bought her a new house cause you love her. Growing up, you barely had a roof. Now you got a coupe and it doesn't have a roof. I guess you're accustomed to what you're used to. So you bought two, nigga. They coming for you, nigga. Niggas be hating and booing, and bitches like Susan and Karen be doing. Your pockets are winning, the man in them's losing his fucking mind, and it's all an illusion. Who is eluding? All of this potent. I am the reason your family is losing and shooting. It's my fault. You can't blame me, motherfucker, for killing your aunties and uncles, the hustle and hunger. All I wanted was a cheeseburger and a little chain tuck. Didn't realize this game fucked up some lives. Oh, how's mine? My cops eats it up all the time. But other than that, I'm fine. I got a little money. Homie got a chop shop, I sold that truck and I sold that dope. What the fuck does hope this nigga go broke? But like my work, I give no fucks, I'm sorry. She could've been a doctor, nigga, I'm sorry. Could've been an actor and won that Oscar set, I'm sorry. I sold that soap and I killed black folk, I'm sorry. But I got a nice car, put my sister through school and my mama all cool, I'm sorry. I'm in too deep and I can't see the shore. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you get addicted to the flip. We used to call you get addicted to the flip.
I'm sorry.
The transaction.
I'm sorry.
You go more than money. It's just your job. You feel like it's your duty to be the man in between the man and makes this happen for that person to do this and to do that. You become a go-to guy. You know, forever. They say, you know, you went too deep. Way too deep. Scared the shit out of you. You wind up with so much work. You'd be scared to death. It's important for us to realize, man. We gotta get out of that, man. You know, dudes buying choppers, shoot down people that look just like them. Dudes buying guns to take down each other. Nobody wins. You know what I mean?